नमस्कार, स्वागत है एनबीसी के सभी दर्शकों का। इस वक्त हम खास मुलाकात इस कार्यक्रम में है और इस खास मुलाकात में आज का जो विषय है वो हमारा जो आज का जो देश का युवा है, हमारे नागपुर का जो युवा है, कोविड-19 की पार्श्वभूमि पर आज हम एक महामारी से जूझ रहे। इस महामारी ने कई सारे सवाल भी हमारे सामने खड़े कर दिए और इसमें अहम सवाल है हमारे भविष्य का, जहाँ पर कई ऐसे युवा वर्ग है जिनको अपने नौकरियों से हाथ धोना पड़ रहा, भविष्य की चिंता सताई जा रही है। ऐसे में एक मार्गदर्शक का होना, कहीं ना कहीं एक मार्गदर्शन का होना बड़ा अत्यंत आवश्यक होता है। ऐसे एक मार्गदर्शक आज हमारे साथ में जो युवाओं का हमेशा जोश बढ़ाते हैं, उन्हें गाइड करते हैं, उन्हें सही स्ट्रीम लाइन में लाने की कोशिश करते हैं। जी हाँ, मैं बात कर रहा हूँ राहुल हरडे सर की। राहुल जी, आपका बहुत बहुत स्वागत है।
थैंक यू,
इट्स वेरी नाइस टू सी यू हियर। As we have started to begin with the question of youth empowerment and the opportunities, since we are facing a pandemic situation of COVID-19, how you feel the future of the youth of the nation, or rather youth of the Nagpur city?
First of all, namaste to everybody, and really thankful for you to provide me such a platform to guide the
most welcome
right kind of candidates, youth especially, particularly in fact. There is a lot of scope and potential for the youth, though it is a pandemic situation, though it is a very pathetic situation as per the COVID-19 is concerned, but there is a lot of opportunities behind the problem. One has to go for the opportunities, best opportunities, and for that, as per the empowerment is concerned about the youth, we need to enhance the skills for the youth. There are several parameters you should work on. You should focus on their improvement first. They should identify their what are the strengths are there, what they exactly weakness they possess, and what are the appropriate opportunities which are available in the market. They should consider those things appropriately. As per the this particular situation is concerned, I think one has to introspect himself or herself appropriately. What exactly the career objective they possess in terms of either they want to do a job, either they want to do a employment or self-employment in terms of business. They need to focus on their what exactly the goal they possess. As per the goal is concerned, they should be very precise and conscious about the goal and very serious about the career objective. As per the career objective is concerned, they should choose the selective as per their strength is concerned. They should identify the career objective particularly. According to that, they should move abroad.
So my question is, as you said, one should be very precise. Okay, but when if I'm a precise with my career and I'm not getting opportunities and that my particular decided avenue, and I need something to earn for me, for my family. So do you suggest in that case I should compromise with my career objective?
Absolutely not. The thing is that if you are not getting the appropriate opportunity as per the qualification that you possess, as per the experience that you possess, I think something is better than nothing. You should try similar to that one. Young one people or new people should try new opportunities, appropriate opportunities. There are actually, the thing is that people are not interested for sales and marketing. People are not interested for the field work. And there are ample of opportunities over there, but the people are not getting that kind of particular job in their particular sector. For example, as per the engineers are concerned, even in fact in freshers or some experienced people are concerned, they are not getting the good opportunities or whatever exactly they need opportunities in that particular sector. In that sense, I think they should try for enhancement of skills in particular sectors, and they should approach the right kind of industry with the help of right kind of assistance of the right people. Thing which is required is the right kind of people should get at right time, and the opportunity should click at right time. So what my feeling and what my best suggestion and guideline to them is that try to get something related job, get somewhere engaged, get the experience, try to crack the interview, try for several opportunities. One day you can get place, and meanwhile you will get similar experience. Instead of sitting idle, something is always better than that.
Now, as you said, we should go on facing interviews, but especially in our Orange City, Nagpur City, there are not opportunities not so much in numbers of available. So what actually happened, rejection is the thing which used to demoralize the youth.
That is true. That is true, very true. But what is the use after demoralizing? After what is the use of frustration? The one most important solution, I have seen the so many youths and so many people who are not getting a job, they are frustrated.
Yes.
And they are going for the addiction, they are taking cigarettes, they are drinking. That is very bad. In fact, it is worse for them. They also know it. They are worse for them. But the one thing that you should try, the only thing is in our hand to take the insistent efforts. Efforts are required. The one has to identify why they are rejected. Where is the laguna? There must be something inside them. There must be something weaknesses in them. Try to optimize those weaknesses and whatever the stones which are getting on their path, and try to convert those stones into milestone. There are so many successful people who got several failures, thousands times, 100 times. But one has to recover from those failures and try consistently. Only thing in youth hand is try. Consistent try.
Okay, but now when we are saying try, or the career guidance, as you are used to keep yourself engaged in guiding people, but that guidance should be given at a right time and a right place.
Very
to
the youth.
So how you manage that, or how you guide our parents, especially where the people are now, you are aware quite recently the results of 12th and are declared, and
yes.
SSC results about to declare.
Yes.
So choosing a career at this stage, just after getting the results of HSC or SSC, where I feel the youth start deciding about their career.
Yeah.
So this may be the right time to adopt the career, their future career, where to go, whether to go business or in the industry, or whether to become doctor, engineer, or whatever choice. Is this the right time to decide?
Absolutely, very correct. Absolutely, very correct. Whatever said, you is the perfect need of an hour. Right, I think as per the teenagers are concerned, right, from teenagers to up to the age of 30, this is a particular best time and hot time where one has to decide about and very punctual about and very serious about the career. So with the help of parents, with the help of right kind of person, with the help of expert people, a student or a candidate should sit with the right counselor. They should understand what is the scope of particular opportunities, a particular field, and according to that they should try. So first thing is, which is required, identification of a person, his interest. Because most of the time what happened, a candidate loves something different field, but his parents or her parents insisting for a different field.
So contradiction is there.
A contradiction is that. That is why the frustration comes to the students, and there is a complete loss for him or her throughout his or her life.
Now, in that case, as a counselor, you need to counsel two parties.
Two parties, absolutely correct.
At the one stage, you need to counsel the youth
as
well. You need to counsel the parents also.
So there should be a mix-up, and there should be a perfect win-win situation for both the parents as well as for the candidate, because it's a life of the candidate. In fact, it's a life of the student, and parents cannot insist. In fact, they should not insist about their expectation, because if a student likes to become an engineer and parents are insisting for a doctor, that is a contradiction.
So he may not be given the justice to his
certainly
career.
Certainly, the thing is that parents should understand the expectation of his son or her,
whatever, child or boy.
And according to that, they should meet with the right kind of person and counselor. I can certainly help them for finding the right kind of opportunity. And understanding of the person is required.
Yes.
And subject to the abilities that person possesses, they can try for the different options.
Yes, sometimes what happens, being a father of a child or a mother of a child, we are into more pampering stage. But and at the same time, what we feel ki this is better for my son or the daughter, but I may not be able to judge ki which direction I should send him, rather than having conversation with my son or a daughter ki what they want. So to bridge the gap, that gap we need a person. As we can say, it's a counselor or the motivational, though who can make the balance, right balance, to teach the parents and as well to the students or the son or the daughter to go in the right direction for their career.
Very true. The thing is that a gap is there between the parents and their daughter or son. That gap should be filled by a person who can communicate with both of them appropriately and try to motivate them, inspire them. The person should be like us, like we are a counselor and motivator as well as inspirator. We can motivate the people, we can inspire the people, we can identify their weaknesses, we can identify their
correct
strength, and converting their strength into super strength, and converting their weaknesses into strength, that is required. And we need to counsel the parents as well. See, this is your guy, this is your student, this is your this is a person who is going to make his life a much more better than he deserved.
Correct.
So in that sense, what exactly I think, a student should take the assistant of expert. Expert is required. Like we are guiding so many thousands and lakhs of the people. So I think better understanding of the particular person with a self one-to-one conversation is required.
It's very true.
Yeah. The candidate should share his every thoughts. A candidate should share his emotions. Most of the times, most of the people are not sharing everything along with the parents. So a third person which is required, they can understand him or her appropriately. According to that, they can guide in a perfect way. A perfect guidance of a counselor is very much required at this particular stage after the declaration of the results of the candidates.
Correct. So this is the stage, especially I would request the viewers and those who are in the stage, the results of the pupils, those are about to come or the declared. This is the right time for you people to decide the right career of your son or daughter. More than that, it requires a stage we called youth empowerment. This is a era where we are looking for the better country, better developed country, and somewhere we are stuck by the pandemic situation of corona.
Yeah.
And some sort of negativity is there on the minds of the youth as well on the parents. So the all generations, right from the beginning to the end, it's affecting badly. But still, the hope, candle of hope, it still is there.
Forever
it's
there.
It's lighting.
Yeah.
So how you act, how you suggest to act both parents and the youth in terms of youth empowerment?
Very true. A ray of hope is always there for everybody. Yes. If the black night is there, this pandemic situation is there, I think we should have faith in ourselves, in fact on the God, even on our parents also. These days will also go on. This dip will pass, certainly pass. We have to keep the patience. We have to develop our positive attitude consistently by reading some good books.
Correct.
We have to go through several YouTube channels where this motivation...
Rather than engaging yourself in more in mobile...
Yes, very true. Youths are generally engaged in PUBGs and all those mobile games. So rather than, I think they should use the mobile for YouTube motivational thoughts, inspirational thoughts, good books.
So many good things are there.
Available on the...
Which you can adopt
easily
to.
Available. And even parents should go through on it as well. So there should be a perfect interaction among the parents and the candidate with the help of right kind of counselor. It add a value for the personality of a candidate. If it clicks, a candidate is going to rock. That is for sure.
Sure.
And that really makes a smile on the parent face.
It you mean to say each and every person, those who are watching or everyone on the earth having an opportunity?
Several opportunities. But the identification of those opportunities are required, and converting those opportunities into golden opportunities
is required. Or materialize that opportunity into truth.
For that, a patience is required, and right kind of attitude is required, and consistency is required, and effort, smart work is required.
Yes, correct. See, working in, there is a story, two type of horses are there. One is the horse of the race and the horse of that ghoda gadi.
Yes.
So the horse of the ghoda gadi always having the, cover on his eyes. So he can move only in the right direction. So, but the horse of the race is having multiple visions. He has to face the race and he has to win. So he should have that vision of winning.
Very true. There is ocean of an opportunities, but identification of the right opportunities required for the right person. That is the need of an hour.
So how, we are having a time constant, how you guide the youth and how you use your words in a motivational language?
Simply one good suggestion and one most valuable addition for your entire personality is have patience, little bit patience, keep the positive attitude, do the smart works, just make your parents as a good friend of you, share everything with and take the help of the people like we. As a good counselor, we can help you absolutely free of cost. That is most important. And the thing is that read some good books and live in the right kind of people.
Always be positive.
Company, company, your friendship should be very positive. And whatever the thoughts, whatever the people are there around us, you should not listen with any negative thought.
Correct.
If a single negative thought can demoralize you, demotivate you. So live in the right kind of people. This situation is going on. This situation will certainly pass. We have ample of opportunities. Identification of opportunities required, and you can do it. You are the best. Whatever you are created for, getting something best in your life. Your parents created you for achieving something different in your life. You are the best. These people are having. We are the best. In fact, everyone is best. Everyone is unique. So that uniqueness comes to the reality. Your dreams are going to be converted into reality. For that, a smart work. Consistent efforts are required, and we can do it. We are going to do it. keep always positive yourself.
So this is Mr. Rahul Halde, who is trying to tell us that this is the situation where we are stretching our arrow back. Stretching arrow back, it doesn't mean that we are defeating. It's our aim for the getting our goal. So we will release our arrow at the right time, at the right place, with the good aim and with the good ambition and with the good achievement. So don't get yourself into any bad effect of this pandemic situation. A lot of opportunities are there, as Mr. Rahul Halde said. And I thank you for guiding our youth especially and our parents. And we still continue with such discussions. Stay tuned with NBCN for more further news.
Thank you so much.